You think if a man, a person who identifies as male, a man, if you will, not a mailman, just a man, were to genetically or surgically implant breasts upon themselves, would they have to censor that?
Yeah, it's kind of like that question, could you censor a girl's nipples with male nipples? What if you woke up dead. A female?
Excuse me? Like, if I tapped her shoulder and said,
no. If you woke up and you turned into a female.
I would literally masturbate so much. Like, I know that's the goat. Like, that's the, like.